Let's see this bitch.
Unable to share photo, okay.
She's that fat, huh?
She's good looking now.
Well, I'll take your word for it. Later, maybe we'll pop up later. But anyway, we are live. It is me, the Joystick Diva, and Mr. Starkiller 305. And he's going to watch me play a little Civilization before we wait for the
Crimson...
what's his name on here? Nightman 45 to play Overwatch and get fucked more. But for now, I'm going to fuck this fat bitch in the south of my borders and spread the honor of Japan. Except single player.
Pride of Africa.
I should have been Kunta Kinte, or and done fucking that. Did I not save?
Uh-oh. Odonawa.
Oda Nobunaga. Oh, samurai. Can't wait till we get into the modern era. That fucking, I don't know when I can get samurai. I have iron, but I can't find any iron in the world, so.
Oh, because you killed barbarian.
All the barbarians launched an attack in my north, by the way. So I was like fighting a war on three fronts. I had to like fucking defend Kyoto, Osaka, and fucking, you know, deal with this fat slut. Oh great, it didn't. Are you serious? I saved.
Wow. Almost makes you not want to play it now.
Wow, I literally just saved this. Literally just say, I gotta find, there's gotta be another save. There's no way.
The way is shut. Now you must die.
AD 1001. I mean, which one's the most recent? Oh, this one's the most recent. 714. Yeah, this is the one. My bad.
Daniel.
That's weird though, it says AD 0001, and that one says AD 0860, so you would think that's the most recent. This bald ass nigga. Looks like my fucking coworker that I was with today.
When did you start work again? Or your new job, I should say?
I started today, it was training, and I got three more trainings, and then I start probably in a couple of weeks, and I'll be doing Monday, Thursday, and Friday. So, but Thursday night I'll be able to play, which is Thursday, your day off. So, no, Thursday night I won't, because Thursday's going to be the worst day for me, because I got to get up early the next day. Let's see, zero. Air unit designed to wrest control of the skies, and it's, unit has a bonus against other fighters, does not require oil. That sounds good. Alright, so, yeah, this is where we were. Very ominous music because fucking... we got barbarians inside of our borders. It's a mess right now. It's just a mess. And she's got reinforcements all over here. I didn't even notice them.
Bitches, she got mad, dude. She
got
pissed.
Mad, but her city's about to fall. I just gotta get one fucking normal unit in, and then I can fuck her.
So but she's going down with the city, huh?
Yeah. Once I take it, she can I don't know if she can retake it, but they'll get fucked by my catapults. I gotta get my horsemen down, but the barbarians fucking invaded. They're in a fucking plot against me over here. So, let's fuck these, let's see, maybe they can do it. Nope, they're out of turns. Actually, they can't even attack. Who needs orders?
This bitch is 6'8".
Yao Ming.
Yeah, okay. Definitely not 5-8. I think she meant to put 5-8. Cause the division on 6-8.
You should joke with her and be like, hey, Yao.
She'd be like, who? Who's Yao?
Yao?
Okay, Yao. Yao. So, the fucking All-Star game was yesterday.
For?
Baseball.
Oh, it was?
Right. Yeah, it's just so funny. It's like,
the no one cares.
The best pitcher in the world for National League pitched like 3 innings, and the fucking little nigga commentators are like, oh, man, it's just so tiring out there pitching 3 innings. I'm like, nigga, remember the days when like starters pitched like 8-9 innings, and that they it was.
Well, that is kind of rare for a starter to go 3 innings in the All-Star game. They usually try to give everybody like work, you know.
Yeah, no. I meant like in general though. They're saying like, oh man, who his arm was.
In Japan, they all innings. They pitch complete games every day.
Oh, this bitch is a cop.
Don't
this bitch
want
is
that.
Taking pictures of like her in her fucking cruiser. It's hilarious. She's in like civilian clothes. But fucking, okay, bitch. I don't know about that. Oh, marketing assistant. Yeah, I don't know about that. Maybe take the fuck, you know, maybe unrack the shotgun that's right behind your face, but you know.
The wonders of plenty of fish.
No. E-Harmony.
Oh, Tiana.
Poolsville, Maryland. Schmeagle, I can't wait for Schmeagle to get on.
Losing gold, I'm losing everything.
It's just losing your cock, losing your...
Graz, finish these nogs off, please. Goodbye.
Your personality's being drained.
That was so funny. I can watch Steve Flabby. You should keep on doing that. That was pretty entertaining to watch. All right, now we can get our horsemen up into action here. We gotta look. They fucking looted everything. These fuckers. These fucking barbarian scum.
Damn, nigga. Shit.
It's all right. We got workers for days. They destroyed our citadel. What do we got here? Catapult, let's move that out.
Daily matches. Do you like them?
Oh, barbarian work? They captured our workers? What?
It's not good, man. Shit.
I didn't know they can do that.
They just fucking took your boys and that was it, huh?
I guess so. Well, let's get our spearmen out to kill our once friendly workers.
Going against the fellow man.
Fucking civil war now.
Skyrim. Fucking Nords versus...
Choose production.
Uh-oh, Sonya, Arabic. Oh, she's Asian. I don't know, girl. Muslim. Oh, what? Asian. Religion, Muslim, Islam.
Yeah, she's probably Malaysian.
Unless she's got a dick. Hopefully not.
Well, there's a lot of trainees in Malaysia.
I feel like I've got a second chance at happiness. I want to take advantage of it with someone who's not afraid of my past and ready to build an awesome... What are you, a fucking Al-Qaeda member in your past? Like, who's not afraid of my past and ready to build an awesome future? Oh, I don't know if Burger King wants me talking to her, so... Sonya. You know what? I don't give a fuck, you slut.
Make that a mint.
Oh, I got an email. Look at this shit. Better be my fucking bill that I paid. Oh, no. Let me go check my Bank of America account. Bank of America.
Actually, Tokyo should be making soldiers.
Tokyo, Japan? Oh, no. What the fuck is this? Payment?
Oh, I got a general. I forgot about him. Johan.
Okay. 24 Michelle and Wendy's. That would give me... Q.
fucking attack Vienna again, cause fuck them. Gotta get these spearmen down. Can't move them, we'll get archers. Move the archers out. Oh, who are these niggas? Where are these men coming from? Keep on bombarding fucking Vienna. Who are they? Austrians. How the hell?
Alright, sign out of that bullshit. Bullshit! Honda and build your own. Build your own Honda. Okay, CRB, whatever.
This guy's talking shit. Look at this bitch. With an army so weak, it's a surprise your empire hasn't succumbed to a barbarian invasion.
Damn.
You'll pay for this in time. Fuck this. This guy wants to talk shit? I can talk shit. Diplomacy. Hey, William. Oh, what the fuck? I'm dying. Trying to talk to William. Okay.
This is the HVEX. Fuck that. HV. What the fuck? HRV crossover, I guess?
Alright, well I'm gonna take Vienna right now. Going down the mall.
It's going down. Meet me in the trail. It's going down.
Taking Vienna. Oh, we did it. Oh, we're annexing it. We just fucking took Vienna. How does that feel?
Fucking scrubs.
Composite Bowman over here. Now we gotta defend it. So we should start building roads to Vienna.
We gotta build them roads.
before we do that, I gotta fucking fix what happened here. All this bullshit. Parent improvement. God damn it. Choose production. I need a fucking... Can I make a courthouse? Start moving our fucking catapults out, I guess.
Oh, it's not a bad fucking car.
Wow, look for something bel guardati. Ti suffa la ta.
I don't want to give that gold. Horses are nice, but I need gold. Attacking Vienna. Short-lived victory.
Three things are to be looked at. Upgrade obsolete units. Turning them into more powerful units by spending gold.
A great engineer. Major victory. Major defeat. That. Oh, he went ham! He fucked them all up.
Good.
Let's run away. Our workers out of there. Our horsemen could be promoted. Heal instantly. Decisive victory.
Decisive.
Get some niggas over here trying to attack. The Dutch? They made it here?
Damn.
Where did they come from? Oh, they must have come. They had a navy. I bet they're over there. Damn it. technology tree. Do some engineering. Ninja tech, well fuck you. Fuck you. Who's this nigga? Struck the citadel right by fucking Vienna. That's gonna be your mission. What do we got? We got two catapults there. What can we do? Looks like we got Dutch, God knows how many of them are. There are.
Too many.
We're gonna move our... Can't hit them, so let's move him here. Turns, our workers out of turns, archers out of turns. Oh my god, look at this shit, Mike!
Oh shit, they're fucking your city up.
Dude, the Dutch are here!
Wow. Who are they allies with? That is it the bitch?
No, what happened, this is the fucked up thing. The bitch was like, let's go to war with the Dutch. And I was like, nah, I don't want to do that. So I went to the Dutch. I'm like, yo, this bitch is a bitch. And they're like, yo, no, we ain't going to help you. And then I somehow declared war against everybody. Oh, my God. This is bad. This is real bad.
Fucked up, dog. That's it.
Nah, we're gonna fight to the death for the Emperor. Let's see what they got. They got warriors, pikemen, and bowmen. We still got them coming in from the south, too. These are warriors. I guess the best thing to do would be to... Well, we got horsemen in this garrison. They should be enough to hold off the invasion. Well, that's more of an immediate threat. It's marching towards my fucking capital. And I can't even see that part of the fucking map. So we're gonna have to... We're gonna need some heavy artillery. We're gonna need a lot of warriors. progress. They made a warrior, that's good. Production sucks. Bowman, spearman. Let's go at warriors. This guy is gonna have to make a citadel over here somewhere, and we're gonna have to fucking fight a war out in the hills. We already have a citadel here, but it was fucking pillaged. I wonder if these workers can fix it. Oh, they can. Rough terrain? Yeah, these are going to be our guys for rough terrain. Gonna move them behind the spearmen. Conduct a ranged attack. Oh no, or not. Put them on alert. Who's this nigga? Tokyo, yeah, consume him, because they're going to...
0 to 110, 27.7 seconds, that's impossible. That's impossible. This is for a fucking Honda, what the fuck is it, a CRV? There's no way it takes 30 seconds for a car to get to 110 miles an hour. My Mustang gets there in like 10 seconds. Not even. No way. It takes 20 extra seconds. Okay. Okay, it's kind of cold in here. What the fuck? Oh, HRV, fucker. Let's see, HRV.
Yeah, these catapults gonna go back.
Hey, that's kind of cold in here. I need to fucking turn off my AC. It's too damn cold.
I think they're building that citadel. So we should have him continue this way to build a new one. Spearmen.
That's impossible. 0 to 130 seconds? That's just not possible. That's just not possible.
Oh shit, they got more? Barbarians? We got everything. They were in cahoots, I'm telling you, man. Fucking conspiracy. It's alright, they're all gonna get fucking burned. I could produce soldiers like fucking Japan produces panties. We got this. Now, if they attack in the north, then I'm really fucked, because I got nothing up there, and jack shit. So any new games on the agenda for us? What would be fun to do a let's play of?
Like, streaming or a let's play?
Like a straight up fucking either one.
Well, story mode is probably better for let's plays.
Well, some that we both know a lot that we can critique.
And Elder Scrolls Online.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Upgrade units.
Mazda vehicles.
Yeah, build that citadel, girl. Minor victory, whatever. No!
What the fuck is that? I don't know if I want that weird shit. What the fuck?
Here we go, more warriors. Defend Graz.
Child abduction, Annandale, Virginia, Amber Alert, Blue Toyota, Sienna. Be on the lookout.
Major defeat.
Damn, you got fucked, bitch. Bitch, nigga.
Construct a plantation. Yes, master.
Yes.
See what happens. Their citadel back. Looks like it is.
Okay. Oh shit, bad group call. What's up, niggas?
What's going on?
We're just praising your cock.
Praising my cock. There you go, praise it. Praise me to cock.
Praise the sun!
I just see a mouse. Uh-oh. Going around, clicking random stuff.
Oh, you're watching. Wait, is that all you see?
Yeah, it's just a black screen and a mouse.
Yeah, I do too now. What happened?
Gaming trying to play here? Dumb, stupid game.
It went to full screen when I did that. That was weird.
You use a nickel?
What game is this? What stupid game you playing?
Oh shit.
Lousy game you playing?
Yo, we streaming though, niggas.
What dumb, idiotic game are we watching right now?
We're watching black screen.
This dumb, small brain man play. Yeah.
Black screen. It's called black screen.
It's loud as...
loud as... What the?
I'm gonna put it back into video options.
Red Dead Redemption isn't on the Steam store?
What? Nigga, you the funny nigga.
Rockstat.com. RockstarGames.com? Boom.
You're not on trial for being a dwarf.
Irite Oda Nobunaga.
Oh, are you playing Civ 5?
Yeah, I'm fighting a war on 10 fronts.
He's doing pretty good, but then all hell broke loose.
Yeah, I fucked up fucking Fat Bitch, and then fucking Nigga Pants came in from the sea.
Under the sea!
Was Max Payne 3 any good?
Never.
I liked 3. 1 was still, like, my favorite, but 3 was good. It was, like, it's so, like, noir-y. Like, it's so, like, over-the-top noir. Like, my life is miserable. I'm Max Payne. I eat painkillers all day and drink whiskey at night.
Whoa, can you seriously not get Red Dead Redemption for PC?
Under the sea. No, you can't get for...
What?
It's always been like that, dog.
Oh, bullshit! What?
PC Mastery!
Red... What the fuck? Dead... Redemption PC?
This doesn't happen, girl.
Oh, boom, here it is. Right here.
This doesn't happen.
It's right here. I'm looking at it right now.
On Steam.
Zero.
Look, you just have to go under the sea! When you go down on me!
You should have written that song. It would have been so much better. Under the sea, when you go down on me, things will be better if you are wetter. Take it from me.
Oh shit.
Under the sea!
Shit, they're making moves.
Oh shit, y'all, they're gonna fuck you in the butt.
No, I'm gonna build a citadel and then their days are numbered.
Home dog.
They just moved right into the range of my catapults.
Are you telling me I can't get Red Dead Redemption for my PC? Is that what you're telling me?
Honda. HRV. I don't know, this is the Mazda CX-5 fully loaded, baby.
What is this stupid shit?
All-wheel drive Grand Tour.
So you just can't get it. It's just not out for PC.
Nope.
In no way.
Nope.
What the fuck was Rockstar thinking? This was probably before PC was like a big thing.
Before PCs were a big thing.
Well, I mean, think about it. This is what, back in like...
They've always been a big thing.
Yeah, not as big as they are now. Like, this is like the primary market for games. It used to be console not that long ago if you... I mean, I don't know.
You're small brain, Mike.
PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 were like the kings of games, and now it's just everybody's got their PC. Every Twitch streamer is PC player. And
oh, it's just easier that way, girl.
That's what I'm saying. This game came out when PC wasn't on top.
I think PC's always been on top.
Well, there you go.
Not really. PS3.
You're being a beta man.
PS3 and Xbox 360 trumped PC for a long period of time.
You're being a beta man. Poop my pants.
In terms of games that were being made, because when you have a game specifically made for console, it's not going to be as, like, even if you have a super PC, they can't make the game that powerful, because then, you know, the consoles won't be able to run it. So your PC might be able to run it slightly better, but not like extraordinarily better, minus a game like Crysis. But
beta man,
like, Crysis was a game made for PC first and then ported to console, like Ark. You know, like, you're getting, like, a shit version playing on console.
Beta man! Take it from me!
Oh, they backed off when they saw that citadel. Look at these pussies running away, Mike. Look at these pussies.
I see nothing.
They were all right over here, and then they saw the citadel being built. They're like, oh shit, nigga.
You might want to reshare your screen.
Oh. Do you not see it?
Oh. Mazda seats.
Call. Share screens. Start.
Under the sea.
Look at these dumb nogs running away. But we got barbarians still coming in. We're gonna send out raiding parties. This is getting ridiculous.
Ridiculous. Under the sea.
Uh-oh.
Say under the sea one more time.
Under the sea!
Say what again?
That's all I got, dog. So I guess we'll play Overwatch in a little bit.
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh, it just need like 5 minutes. Keep killing the barbarian horde.
No.
Oh, they have an encampment right there.
Ultimate power! Oh, shit.
Man, it looks like you really suck at this game.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's why my empire stretches an entire continent. I suck. That's why I just fucked up the Austrians as Japan.
Oh, hey,
oh my general died before I could build a fucking before I could build the citadel.
Can't even build a citadel.
The nigga died of like fucking syphilis or some shit.
Jesus, can't
he turned into a salt mine?
What a scrub.
Excuses, dog. Excuses.
He turned into a. How was I supposed to expect my general would turn into a salt mine in one turn? It didn't say warning. Your general's gonna die and become a piece of salt.
Piece of salt.
I was gonna build a citadel right here.
Looks like I can get LA Noir for PC though.
Yes, you.
Oh, it's on Steam. LA Noir is on Steam. I haven't played that game in a while. Are you okay? You sound a little hyperactive. LA No Wire.
Under the sea.
LA.
I'll do 2015 because everyone's being gay.
LA Noir. That's only $20.
Oh,
Salzburg.
Oh, yeah, that's right. LA Noir had those faces. Like the live action people, and like the faces were pasted on like weird, like rock star bodies. So there's like these like floppy arm people with realistic faces and just didn't work. Oh, yeah. I remember this game being mildly disappointing, but I would actually go back and play it. Now, come to think of it.
It was mildly disappointing, but it was still pretty good. It wasn't great.
Oh.
The faces are so fucking weird looking and dated now.
I don't know.
Large to be like the Mazda CX normally, so she would hide. What is that? Motherfucker! Ain't that high.
Remember that movie LA Confidential? Damn, that was a good movie.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh,
here he is. He's back.
Oh, he's live.
He's not a salt mine anymore.
From the grave. And he can't even tell when his characters are salt when they're not.
He's a salt.
I'm on alert.
Oh. Mazda, the Americas. Does so much with so little. The Hiroshima-based company almost single-handedly keeps the affordable sport car flame flickering with the MX-5. Well, this is the CX-5. Oh.
Move the catapult!
Oh, you can't sail.
Oh, this nigga's gonna declare war, huh? All right, fucking straight boxer, man, yeah. Yeah, I see you got in there. You got a big old pussy, you piece of shit. Yeah, what's that book? Fucking fag book? Fuck, brother. I had the feeling that the two of us would someday meet in a field of battle. Yeah, you're about to fucking meet my cock. And those little fucking faggy fucking piece of shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. Bring it on. Bring it on, bitch. This fucking faggot with his shorts. Okay, you can shoot me from Africa. Oh shit!
And
getting fucked. Getting fucked, Mike.
What a fucking scrub! What a fucking scrub!
I don't know why I can't garrison these guys. I used to be able to.
Not only got one, no damn motherfucking shit. All wheel drive, nigga. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you can say with the wind blows, hallelujah, hallelujah. For you can't say with.
Oh, the navy in the lake over here.
Real life is not like the stories our father told. You were a fool to believe in them so.
So Steve ordered pizza tonight?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Perhaps I am a fool.
Perhaps I am a fool.
For believing that you can change.
I do.
But I do believe, Hanzo. Think on that, brother.
You are a fool to believe it.
No, I will not give you the death you wish for.
Oh, no, I have to watch it now.
The world is changing once again, Hanzo. It's time to pick a side.
You are not.
What are you watching, bro?
Assassin. We don't have to watch it. It's just plays in our head all the time.
At last.
Oh, they need to adapt that into a full length.
Oh, Dragon Lord.
Oh, Dragon Lord!
What?
Oh, Dragon Lord! He just said it again. Oh, Dragon Lord!
My brother. Oh, Dragon Lord.
Seeking power,
I killed my own brother. Oh, Dragon Lord!
Oh man.
Oh, Dragon Lord!
You guys wanna see a true nigga?
Oh shit.
You guys wanna see
True Tyrone?
Yeah.
You will be no.
Oh no. Shit, I'm getting fucked.
We're trying to kill him.
You wanna see a true nigga?
Oh, a nigga? Niggas?
Niggas? Alright, here we go. Here we go, boys. Boom. That's the real deal. That's a tough nigga right there.
Oh shit, you said ER though.
No, I said it's a nigga.
I'm assuming that's a chick, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so scary. Yeah, that's a real nigga right there.
Look, I just love the bottom left one though.
She was in the pen a few times. You know nothing that would happen!
The pen.
honor. A man you murdered.
You know nothing of the matter.
You think you had to murder your brother because he disobeyed the clan?
It was my duty.
And my burden. I do not honor him.
When he slices the arrow in half.
Yeah. Oh my
God. What is this? Is this like some Hanzo?
Have you seen this?
No.
Nigga, you got to see this shit.
Send him the Hanzo.
Yeah, there you go, dog. Watch in HD. Love it. Pump up the volume loud as fuck because I want to hear it from fucking Heelchung Land you're in.
Yeah, seriously.
It's probably like it's the best animated short fucking Blizzard's made, I think.
Anything. It's the best animated anything. It's the best thing put to animation.
It is pretty awesome, and you'd love it too because it's all about the Dragon Lord. Then again, the one with fucking Widowmaker and fucking.
Oh god, this is fucking HD as fuck.
I know, it's great, isn't it?
Woo! It's so good.
Seeking power, I killed my own brother.
God damn,
Mikey, boy, you gotta watch this shit, girl.
It's all like Japan. Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah, it's all big everything. I'm small girl.
This is such huge pandering though to like the weeaboos that play this game.
The weeaboos.
Oh, they cornered the weeaboo market for sure. So, like what? Like two or three maps in Japan.
Wow, only 489 highway miles on one tank. I got like 600 on my Mustang. That's fucking ridiculous. Oh. Oh, such a good mic. You have to see this. Stop being a blebby.
Seeking power, I killed my own brother.
Seeking power.
It does not mean. I don't know. You do not. what do you fucking say? You just honor. You have to see it, it's awesome. You speak of honor? You know nothing about honor!
You are not fit to say his name!
Alright, send me this shit.
It's on, nigga, it's been here. Pump that volume up, dog.
Alright, I'm gonna. Alright, I'm
pump
gonna.
Pump it up loud, too, I wanna hear it.
Alright, I'm gonna end. Well, end the game. Hold on, save game.
Seeking power, I killed my own brother.
Seeking power, I killed my brother.
Oh, Dragon Lord, oh, why are you so sad?
This is actually the same song from
Samurai.
The Last Samurai.
Wait, really?
It's basically the same song. It's like they ripped it completely.
Let's take a look.
You just have to see this, dude. It's just
all right. I'm gonna seek honor to kill my own brother. Overwatch animated. Who the fuck is this bitch? That's a real woman.
Oh, Dragon Lord.
That's so funny.
I popped the volume up, girl.
Seeking power. I killed my brother.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna watch this shit.
I killed my own brother.
It's so fucking good.
It is pretty fucking awesome, not gonna lie.
Seeking power.
Pump that shit up, dog. Wake your neighbors up.
I'm pumping it up.
My family. An ancient legend about two great dragon brothers. The Dragon of the North Wind and the Dragon of the South Wind. Together, they upheld balance and harmony in the heavens.
Oh, Rikimaru. Oh, Hanzo man.
Seeking power,
Tanamura.
But the two brothers argued over who could better rule their land. Their quarrel turned to rage and their violent struggle darkened the skies.
Darkened the skies.
The Dragon of the South Wind struck down his brother, who fell to earth. Shattering the land.
Yakuza man. Oh, Hanzo man. Look at that hitbox though. dragon of the south wind had fucking violence.
But as time passed and you realized his solitude,
shoots a robot right to the fucking heart.
The sweetness of victory
fuck them robot.
Ash.
You are not the first assassin.
You dishonor the clan.
Oh, don't worry, it gets awesome. Wait until you see.
You. Honor to say his name.
You got Waka.
Oh, he might say that.
For years. The bereft dragon
badass
for the world.
Yeah, he made me want to play Genji. But then I realized I said Genji.
He knew only bitterness and sorrow.
You are bold to come to
one day, a stranger called up to the dragon and asked, "Oh, Dragon Lord, why
are you so strong?"
The dragon told him, "Seeking power, I killed my brother. But without him, I am lost."
That's like what Mike does on the weekends, right?
You have inflicted wounds upon yourself.
This is me in the hat. Little Hanzo.
But now, you must heal.
Oh shit, you must forgive
yourself.
Walk the
earth on 2 feet as I do. Find value in humility. Then, you will find peace.
This is what I told Kilchan.
You are not the first assassin sent to kill me. And you will not be the
last. Oh, Genji man! Holy shit! That's so badass.
You are bold to come to Shimada Castle. The den of your enemies.
Genji looks so sick.
This was once my home. Did your masters not tell you who I was?
I know who you are.
Hanzo.
Hanzo!
I know you come here every year on the same day. You risk so much to honor someone you murdered.
You know nothing of what happened.
Oh shit!
Fucking Genji.
I know you tell yourself that your brother disobeyed the clan. And that you have to kill him to maintain order. That it was your duty.
It was my duty. And my burden. That does not mean I do not honor him.
Oh, he chops the arrow in half. That's pretty sick.
Honor your brother Genji with incense and offerings?
Offerings?
Honor resides in one's actions.
You dare to lecture me about honor? You are not worthy to save his name!
Do you
Wagateki Okuro?
Oh shit! That's so sick!
Yuji no Kyoku!
Oh! Oh shit! Oh my god, there's dragons everywhere!
Only a Shimada can control the dragons. Who are you?
I'm Genji.
Do it then. Kill me.
No.
Genji man.
I will not grant you the death you wish for.
Oh Mike, I'm gonna show you the black widow, the Widowmaker one after this.
Brother.
Oh shit.
Uh-huh.
No. My brother is dead.
Oh shit. Right? Damn. Hitting me in the field.
Do you recognize this theme?
Yeah, it is totally the
Genji.
The dragon
Tom Cruise
on the ground. For the first time, he was able to clearly see the world around him, and he became human. The stranger revealed himself as his fallen brother, Reunited, the two set out to rebuild what they had once destroyed.
What have you become?
I have accepted what I am, and I have forgiven you.
I have forgiven you.
Now you must forgive yourself. The world is changing once again, Hanzo. And it's time to pick a side.
This song is so good right here.
Real life is not like the stories our father told us. You are a fool for believing it so.
Perhaps I am a fool to think there is still hope for you. But I do.
Shit.
Think on that, brother.
Oh, shit. These are the reasons why I wish it was a single player. There is like a lore rich, you know.
This song is so good.
Mike, send you, this is, I think this one is a good one. It's probably like the second best one out of the whole Overwatch one.
Is there a bunch of them?
It's only four.
Yeah, there's like 45 minutes worth of these things. Over all the characters.
Coming to PC and consoles May
20th. Oh my PC and console.
If you haven't been living, I live in Japan. I live literally on a volcanic rock, and I've heard of this game. So.
Wait, so this one's pretty cool. You'll like the Widow one. Widowmaker's awesome.
Oh, you dishonor my clan, brother. That's so great. Though that moment you've watched this trailer over 100 times, it gets embedded into your brain to an extent you can fully imagine more stories as them.
Here, Mike, I put the second one in there. I think you'll like that one.
You dishonor my penis.
Dishonor my penis!
Well, I guess I'll start up just getting the Overwatch screen after that. You dishonor my penis.
This one's really cool. You'll like this one.
Oh, watch it.
Black Widows.
You dishonor my prenus.
You think you honor your brother with incest or offerings?
Ruga Wakati. And then he fucking... Oh, man, that was just so, like... Oh, my God. It was so good, but so... fucking weeaboo, but it was so good.
fucking Widowmaker!
That's what Mike says when he unleashes the dragon. Hold on. What am I looking for?
Yeah, I sent it in the chat.
Alright.
This one's good.
I'm just putting on, like, Overwatch the menu screen so whoever is still all one people
watching. When I was a girl, I was always afraid of spiders.
Spiders! I was always afraid of butterflies.
I love how, like, in these trailers, like, the bad people win.
Mike, you should be watching the Widowmaker.
Yeah, what are you watching, dog?
I am. I just started up so I have something playing in the fucking, you know, background while I,
What, music?
No, the game. So I get it ready to go because I'm going to play afterwards. I'm all pumped up now. All right, let's see.
You are not the first sent to kill me. And you
so good.
Be the last. You're bold coming to Shibata.
You are not the first assassin to try to kill me.
The den of your enemies. It's like even Ken Watanabe's voice.
I know. Oh, God.
Alright.
Come fucking here, Sunny Chiba.
Someone you murdered. Good.
Yeah, that was legit. I thought it was gonna be. I thought you guys were making fun of it because it sucked, but that was pretty legit.
Yeah, it's pretty legit. This one's pretty legit too.
Like I said, too bad they didn't. You know, out of the billions of dollars they made, maybe make a little co-op single player. That'd be pretty cool. But you know, what do I know? I'm a fag.
I just wear dresses.
So you don't have to. Animated short, alive! If it's really alive, my mouse is blinking like crazy. Ding dong ding.
I just want that song, I want to listen to that song.
When I was a girl, I had a fear of spiders.
Spiders!
I was told they felt no emotion. That their hearts never beat. But spiders. I know the truth.
Hitler, hit!
It's the best moving character of the game! I just got that feeling, Mom! You got that feeling?
Obama.
It's almost like what sounds like they say, Obama! Is that Zenyatta? No.
Oh, it's Zenyatta.
No, that's Zenyatta's,
Damn it, nigga!
Oh, Tracer's there. Hey, Tracer here!
Human. Machine. We are all one within the iris.
The iris.
Before me, I see the future. Humans and Omnix standing together. United.
This reminds me so much of, like, a Pixar
song. I love how, like, that bitch is, like, fucking a robot. She's getting that machine dick.
That's what I thought, but then I was like, you know, this is, like, target audience is, like, young teens, so I don't think they meant it like that, but that's what I thought too. Mechanical cock.
No, they totally did, because the robots are black people. No, it's a fleet of spiders!
She's so badass.
Hot.
See that ass? Oh, it got toned down a bit.
No, it's still kind of fat.
God damn that gun.
Oh, that's such a fucking sick shoot for three buildings. Oh, Tracer here!
This is a secure channel. No one's...
The boss is in danger! Get him out of here!
Identify yourself immediately.
Tracer!
Rooftop teams, check and clear. Halo is leaving. I repeat, Halo is leaving. Sir, there's been a breach. We need to leave now.
That's so funny, like, as a security point of view, they would never, like, ever make Zenyatta go through a crowd. They'd just take him in the back.
Yeah,
I know, right? Walk him through a fucking crowd.
Yeah, let's walk him through a dangerous crowd. Seems like a common sense point of view. Oh...
this animation is the best right here. It's probably the best I've seen.
Boom.
Oh my god, so good.
Fuck you, you little slut.
Stupid girl.
Such a sweet, foolish girl.
Foolish girl.
What's that?
Oh, there goes the ult.
Oh, that was great. That was great. Yeah, fuck you and your robot dick. Should've went back to the white man. Did you just get shot through your fucking titties?
Looks like the party is
she
over.
She zipped away.
Hmm. Okay.
Get fucked, Tracer! Get fucked!
Yeah, she got fucked hard.
That's what I want to do in, like, real game. Fuck Tracer like
then,
that.
Then just, like, fucking do her in her little tiny toned-down ass.
When I was a girl.
When I was a girl.
I had a fear of spiders.
I had a fear of spiders.
I was told they felt no emotion, that their hearts never beat. But I know the truth. At the moment of the kill, they are never more alive.
Ooh, Tracer, get fucked.
Dude, that's so fucking sick.
That's my girl.
I also like the monkey one, actually.
When I was a girl.
I'll send Mike that one, too, because I like that one. I like all of them. I'll send Mike all of them.
Alright, I've had enough for now. I'll watch the rest later.
When I was a spider.
When I was a spider, I was afraid of girls.
We're all faggots now.
We're all gay now.
When I was a boy, I was afraid of girls. We're all fags now.
We're all fags.
anal. But,
anal.
We're all gay now. Alright, you ready to get fucked and hate this game again?
Gay! Yeah, give me like 10.2 seconds.
We're all gay now.
We're all super gay.
Under the sea.
Under the sea! When your cock finds me, it will be good.
Here, Mike, watch that video. I gotta do something real quick.
No, it's all right. I'm gonna just touch myself.
Gay. Nobody.
Remember that gay Hanzo and McCree.
Gay. Nobody.
My mouse won't stop fucking blipping and blooping.
Because you're gay.
Nobody.
When I was a girl.
When I was a girl.
I hope they make, like, more of those.
I was afraid of spider.
Oh, Helfrich. Stuperman is trying to call.
Call a guy's bitch ass in here.
I don't know how to do that shit.
Nigga, I'll add his bitch ass then. You's a nigga, you know that?
Doesn't give me the option, girl.
You's all niggas, you know that?
Oh, that's why, because I'm gay.
Well, yeah, obviously. When I was a girl.
When I was a girl.
I was afraid of men.
Hold on
a second.
I was afraid of Stephen Helfrich.
But shut the, you mean derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp.
Just stop your stream and start it back up, and then just delete the video.
Delete your 4-hour video.
Oh, you've been going 4 hours.
No, yeah, it was only a 4-hour. Only
yeah,
a 4-hour.
It was 4 hours of nothing. Don't worry.
It's all right. The two people that do watch it probably won't get 4 hours in.
Under the sea, when you go down on me, it will feel so good.
All right.
Bunny.
Oh, okay, everyone's
we don't have Steven Famous.
Spielitz, okay, well, I'm gonna answer his call.
Hello? Hello? Goodbye. Hello. Trying to get everyone back here. we're having so many difficulties getting everyone together. I don't know how I'm going to title this scream. But anyway, that's the end of this stream. I'll be streaming in 2 seconds with the Overwatch stream. So, thanks for watching. Bye. Joystick Diva out.